Nella, can you hear me? Mercer's prepping the charge. I'm going after it.
A scout group of Kamitire are close by. They made it through the caves. You'll have backup soon.
Talon, can you see the Kamitire?
Hang on. Yeah! Oh, they're being sneaky. They're right outside the gatehouse.
I'll find a way to get them inside.
Man, the power down there keeps shorting stuff out.
So it's either one, the radios are down, or two, something took them out. Either way, they need help.
Drago!
Speak of your plan.
Fate has us meet again within the walls of the enemy.
Are we the first?
For all their talk, the Zeswa are slow to gallop.
I need to get the perimeter turrets offline before they can come through.
The SecOps building is right across the compound. Turret control rooms inside.
Tell us when, and we will provide cover.
Smoke and fire to distract and blind.
I will not allow the Sky People to best us. Not again. They will regret the day they cross the Kamitire.
Hurry, friend. We must press this advantage.
Thank you.
Palek was right. The turrets are impossible. Like Harding's going to pull back. We could win this thing. Could do some damage in here. Plenty of vamp suits.
Taking them out would mean less firepower against the Zeswa. But be careful. Don't want anyone to know you're this close to the turret control room.
Standing down.
Zeswa, can you get them inside?
Not from here, but you're pretty near the bridge control room.
Oh. I'm okay. I'm okay. That was too close.
The Alana has circled the skies, waiting for their moment to strike.
Galan, I need to get the anti-air turrets offline.
The antenna? It's right across the bridge. We could block the signal to the guns.
On it. Galan, what's going on? Just shoot it. What?
Above you, at the window. Mercer's watching.
Yeah? Good. Let him watch. Let him see what's coming. Who gets there first? I didn't come alone.
Yes, you and all your friends, scurrying around down there, making a mess. You were never one for discipline, but there is no stopping progress.
You call this progress? Mercer!
Still hanging on. If I were you, I'd take my hard-won freedom with both hands. I guess you got used to metal and glass. Can't stand it outside, can you? Can't take it. You're drawn back to places like this. To me.
I won't let you do this. I will find a way to stop that charge.
You should get out while you still can.
Look who's talking. Harding left. The Not-V are tearing your base apart. You're alone.
And you are gonna die here. Swallowed up by your dirt moon.
Daylan, where's he going?
Underground! To the firing chamber!
On my way! sure you'll tell me. Charge controls. He's going to set it off anyway.
What? Like a bomb?
Can you stop it?
Not from here. Maybe
what?
You might be able to raise the charge above ground from the control room. Back up to the base.
Without Daylight.
Charge before it explodes. I'll stop it.
Daylan, no! You're getting out of here with me! Ilan! Didn't think I'd get this far, did you?
Full of surprises. Look at you taking my lessons to heart. Integrating yourself with the Na'vi. Living as one of them.
I am one of them.
And then, persevering in your goal. Finding your target. Such focus. I taught you that.
It is almost a shame to see you fail.
I know now my program was a success after all.
Shown half as much initiative at school, we'd have gotten somewhere.
It's over, Mercer. We locked the bomb in place. This will all be destroyed.
You're such a waste of breath. You see this, Talan? This is what failure looks like.
Yes, sir.
Lower the charge. Time to watch your world break.
Talan, remember!
Are you serious? This is how you choose to go out? With a children's song?
Taylor!
We are not children! We are not me!
Doesn't matter, you can't stop this.
But I can't stop you, Mercer. Pandora will renew herself, and in a minute, you'll just be ash on her wings. Talan! Talan, let's go!
Nella, I know you must hate me.
You did it. It's finally over.
The RDA is still out there.
But we are free. He's gone.
Mercer will never hurt anyone again.
And we can move on now. As a new family, right? Can we?
We followed your path long enough. It's time we follow our own.
We must rebuild what we've lost.
And find a way to be Saren II again. Even me.
I'm proud of you. I'm glad I got to see it.
The scars of the past will not shape our future. But allies will always be welcome. Whatever comes next, we will be ready. The Saren II are no longer lost to silence. We will share our stories again across Pandora. Our future. Ours to make. Together.
No, but think about it. Come on. It'd be so cool to have an avatar. Just running around out there with no mask on.
While sporting the biggest possible target painted on your back. Pictures of you hung up for target practice?
Well, you know, win some, lose some.
The remaining RDA would not go unpunished.